I have a little quick trick for you. Do you ever need to put a bullet within a cell? Well, here's the quick way of doing it. So let's select a cell, and we're going to press and hold the Alt key, and we're going to type in this 0149, and we're going to release the Alt key, and you have a bullet there. And so let's put in 1. Now, to get a new row within your cell, you press Alt and Enter. And then let's put another bullet in there. So let's go Alt, hold Alt, 0149, and release the Alt, and you're going to get a second bullet. And so we'll put TWO. And to get a new line, we're going to press Alt and Enter. And then let's do it one more time. So we're going to press and hold the Alt key. We're going to key in 0149, and release the Alt key, put a space, and let's type in 3. Let's click away, and there you have 3 bullets in 3 lines in 1 cell. Please subscribe.